Anyway, whether the gator was coming after us or not, I had to get farther from the water. So I dragged the boat a good 20 yards on land. And only then did I dare give Rake a good look. What I saw was ghoulish. He had blood on him in a lot of places, but the thing that got me the most was his leg. His right leg. From the knee all the way down to his foot, there was nothing but bone. No skin, no meat, just bone. A little bone in back was just hanging loose. I could see where the big bone was almost broken too. The thing I found most odd though was that his shoe was still on his foot. His leg had gone through all that and somehow his shoe had managed to stay on his foot.